Getting ready for evening puja. I've just changed my curtains. I might be doing my home tour video. I'm not sure, only if I'm in a good health condition, because I've called my in-laws for the evening puja and also my sister-in-law. So let's see. Keep you all updated.
So cleaning process is going on in my home as well as in Shubhangi's home. Yes, everybody is busy. And here Sundari is helping out in preparing murk, because chakli or murk, chakli in Hindi and murk in Tamil.
Guys, it's 5:30 and still I haven't taken bath, and we have finished loads of work. I'm just preparing chapati and paneer as well as salad is helped by my Sundari, as well as she has helped so much today. And because I cannot involve in puja thing, right? So she can do that. So my husband is sleeping, Mishi is also sleeping. So I need to finish these all as soon as possible, because the muhurat for the puja is by 7:30 to 8:30. So now it's 5:30. So I need to make chapati by 6 o'clock. Everything should be done. And after that, I'll be doing my makeup and I want to be free. So yes, guys, let me make you all update. That's it for now.
So that's the way she is preparing chakli or murk. I cannot prepare this because we need to keep it for puja. And that is for the dinner, some chapati, some paneer, sabji. Yes, so all the preparations are going on. And in that cooker, I have made some pulao. And yes, here some preparation for the puja, evening puja, which is going to happen in that table, which is Mishi's table, study table. And this again done by Sundari. She helped out my husband because I cannot do it, so she helped this time so much. Thanks actually, Sundari. And yes, there's a small decoration which we did. So that's another beautiful rangoli which is made by my friend Shubhangi. You would have seen the Chota Diwali's rangoli also, which she made it, and she always did it so awesome. So yes guys, now it is around 6 o'clock, and I have prepared a chapati and paneer. Everything is ready, and some pulao as well as, yes, there's a pulao inside this, as well as some salad which we have kept inside the fridge, the traita kind of thing. So everything is ready. I need to get ready. That salon is remaining.
Guys, I finished all the thing. Now we have puja remaining, which my husband will be doing it. So I'm just gonna take bath, and after that I'll be getting ready, as well as making Mishi also ready. And after that, my whole work is done. That's what I wanted to do, because I don't want to be inside the kitchen when everybody is there. Everybody means. कोई ज़्यादा लोग नहीं है, only my mom in law and my dad in law are gonna come, and my co sister and my sister, my brother in law was supposed to come, but they are not coming, so that's it. Only these people are gonna be there, as well as my friend Shubhangi. So I thought, okay, let me be free, because tomorrow I have office again. Today again I didn't go because I was so tired in the morning. I was not feeling that good, so I thought, okay, if I'm going today and again tomorrow again I'm going to take leave, then it will not be good. So I thought, okay, let me take leave today. So yeah, as usual, it's not that enjoyable Diwali over here in South when it's comparing to North. But then also, okay, chalega. To an extent. Yeah, so main taiyar hoke aap sab se milti hu. Till then,
Mishika, get up, Mishi. Mishu, Hindi. See, everybody's gonna say bad girl. Mishi is gonna wear this cute dress. You would have seen in Mishi's recent video outfit ideas for the wedding season. And that's the costume or the dress which we are gonna wear for the puja. I know it's in black color, but we don't have anything new, so we are gonna wear that. So Mishu, get up, Mishu. Mishu, get up, baby. You don't want to take bath? Get up. Get up, Hari. So okay, I'm going. Bye.
क्या हुआ इसमें पापा मिशु को क्या हुआ तुमने आज पापा हैप्पी दिवाली दिवाली सी द डेकोरेशंस वी आर डन हाउ इज इट डज इट लुक गुड डज इट लुक गुड शोना शोना ओके ओके Shubhangi, my father-in-law has come and they are watching TV. Now half of the puja decoration, everything has been done by my husband. So मतलब इस बार तुमको पता चल गया होगा कि कितनी तकलीफ उठानी पड़ती है एक पूजा को पूरी तरह से करने के लिए. और मुझे पता है कि उनको समझ नहीं आ रहा है, इसलिए उसी गट्स में बात कर रही हूँ. क्योंकि इतना जो उन्होंने किया है, दैट इटसेल्फ इज़ अ बिग थिंग. और मुझे पता है कि मेरा मेकअप भी कुछ ज़्यादा ही हुआ है, क्योंकि बहुत हड़बड़ी में मैंने किया है, तो वो वैसे भी निकलने ही वाला है पसीने में. तो यस, अब पूजा करते हुए मैं आपको सारा वीडियो बताती हूँ. देखते रहिएगा. लोग ने कुछ 20th दिया जैसा कुछ नहीं किया है, बस ऐसे ही नाम के लिए इतना दिए जला रहे हैं, क्योंकि यहाँ पे तो वो भी नहीं होता है. तो आर यू एंजॉइंग इट गोकी? लुक एट हिम, हाउ ही इज स्वेटिंग. यू वांट वाटर? लड्डू कुड़े, हैप्पी दिवाली चले लड्डू कुड़ते. Diwali to all. I hope that you all had a very, very joyful and happy Diwali as well as a safe Diwali. So I didn't have that. I mean, it was a calm sort of okay, happy Diwali, because I myself was not well and all that. We were little bit occupied with so many other work. So I hope that you all liked our vlog and enjoyed our vlog. So till then, meet you all next time. Once again, happy Diwali to all of you out there. Bye from me.
Bye bye.
Take care.
Happy Diwali.